La 37ª del Festival de Cine de Guadalajara ya está aquí y la emoción del séptimo arte ha invadido la capital de Jalisco. Dentro de la gran constelación de estrellas presentes, Unplugged News tuvo la oportunidad de entrevistar a Joanna Kulik, actriz polaca conocida por su participación en la serie The Eddie de Netflix o películas como Ellas, Oculta Pasión y Cold War, filme que le dio reconocimiento internacional recibiendo el premio a Mejor Actriz en la 31ª edición de los Premios de Cine Europeo en 2018, mismo que fue proyectado como parte de la sección galas a beneficio de este año.
Mexico.
Oh my God, me too. For the first time in my life,
yeah.
I such a long flight, like almost 20 hours.
Yeah,
I had such a huge jet lag, but I'm so happy that I'm here because I met a lot of great Mexican people in LA. I spent 2 months there, and they always keep together the community. Like in my small town when I grew up, all of the family was with you, so we have a lot of things common culture. We are very far up from each other, but I feel such a great connection with Mexican people.
Between
this
two
length,
countries, right?
And you know, like Cold War and Roma have the same Oscar campaign. So, like Paweł Pawlikowski and Cuarón, they are close friends, and at the same time, two nice black and white movies. So I'm really connected because, you know, after Cold War, I start to travel all over the world, but Cold War was always with Roma.
Yeah.
So now I'm here and I feel a lot of similar things too, you know? Like the story was like about our Cold War, about parents, but Roma was about family too, and about women connection too. So it was quite interesting for us.
When?
Oh my God, changed my career because, you know, I never think about, you know, like international career or something. I was more connected in Poland.
Yeah.
And then after Cold War, I was pregnant. I did all of this Oscar campaign. I start to travel, do movie with Damien Chazelle, musical, do things in Poland, in France. Once again, I finished the movie with Rebecca Miller in New York. She's the daughter of Arthur Miller.
Yeah.
So it's a lot of connections. But what I noticed, especially in America, that a huge community, Mexican people, but they are warm. How, you know, I was, you know, with playground with my son and all of these nannies, how they love the small kids, how they're warm. They helped me more in, you know, LA than different, you know, people. So I noticed that the Mexican people, they have the same heart like Polish people, because we, like, I grew up in a small, you know, with a huge family, you know. My mother have 6 sisters, I have 2 brothers and 2 sisters, so like a big families, which the people share a lot of things. And I noticed that we find a connection in LA with Mexicans. So I'm so happy that I'm in original in Mexico, not only in met people in America, which I know that is much, much bigger community than Polish people, but we have a lot of common things. So I'm so proud that I can be here.
To work.
You know, I really like Cuarón. So I really like Michel Franco too.
Yeah, too.
El siguiente proyecto de Joanna Kulik será Compromat, cinta dirigida por Jerome Sal, una película en la que aparecerá al lado de Guy Lelouch, Sasha Pilsen, Igor Jijikin, Mijail Gorboy y Mikhail Sabronov, entre otros destacados actores, y se presentará en Francia durante septiembre de este año.